Hey guys, welcome back. Okay, let's see what we're gonna go do right now. Let's grab a car. Take the bootlegger. Is we're gonna go run another activity. And let's see if I hit the right button to get the map. Where we want to go is Brighton. Here. It's probably this activity right here. Let's go check it out. So yeah, guys. We just did an activity at the end of the last episode. We're going to do a second one. I don't think I normally do that, run two activities in a row, but we're going to do it here because it's a good source of respect and money. Yeah, this is what we want. This is a fairly difficult activity, guys, so we'll do what we can.
I'm surprised you're not still working from the trailer, Helmers.
Well, you know, I figured I needed to keep a closer eye on my girls.
How's that working out for you?
I got no idea where the hell they are.
You think that might have something to do with you parking your ass in a lawn chair, making beer pyramids instead of working the corner?
What are you getting at?
Just that maybe you,
You getting smart with me?
No, I'm just saying...
Because if I think you getting smart with me, I got a good mind to step out of this chair and give you a tanning.
All I'm trying to say is that you're a busy guy who can't be bothered to keep tabs on everyone. Why don't I go track down your missing girls?
You'd do that for me.
If you got the money, sure.
Okay. So we're going to go do Snatch. Helmer's a character from,
Now I can get back
let's see.
To
work. We need a four-door car, actually. Helmer's a character from the original game.
Don't hit on my bad side, kids.
We're gonna go up here and let's see.
Gotta get out of here before his friends show up.
You want eternal rest? I've got it right here.
Is willing to kill for me?
Don't stop! Don't stop!
Why isn't he dead yet?
Alright, here you go, guys. Nothing to it.
He's too close!
Help. Let's just drive! He'll probably live.
There you go, level one done. Okay. So yeah, guys, kind of a hard activity, but there's only six levels, so it's not too bad.
such a hurry to leave you? At least Helmer's is easier to fool than the asshole I'm with now.
I'm not wearing underwear.
Can you maybe skip the hitting stuff parts?
All right.
Look, maybe I should drive.
Let's go run these girls back.
I'm just gonna try and pretend that didn't happen.
Dude, you can't run in front of me with a motorcycle. That's not gonna work. Fool.
Please, what did you expect?
Two levels done. Shoot you. Are you kidding me with this? Fool. Everybody stay out of the way, please. Oh man, there's only one person there.
You're supposed to be protecting me!
Come on, get in. Good lord, people, get out of the way. Stop.
I told you I ain't paying you if you didn't.
He hit him there long enough! Stop this car with a pistol is not going to be easy.
Ain't no one can outrun that thing.
Come here, you.
Oh, that's on my mind.
Come on, let's go. Sweetie, you're gonna have to get in the car. Get in the car, please. I'm begging you to get in the car. Come on. Oh man, we're all messed up too.
He's gonna kill him! Get us out of here!
Trying.
That wasn't my fault.
There we go. That was a little bit close. All right, guys. We just got the Gal's 43 submachine gun as a weapon in our crib. Okay, guys, before we continue on, I think what I want to do is run down into our crib real fast and pick up that machine gun. Let's see, might as well grab any money that we've got sitting in here. Not really much in the way of ammo, is there? All right. The reason why we kind of had a break there, guys, is that, I tried to pull up the map to see where I was going while I was doing the fourth level of that activity, and the game locked up. It's probably the only, maybe the third or fourth time the game has ever locked up on me. I've played this game probably half a dozen times now. So yeah, I had to start over. Fortunately, it auto-saved after I did the first three levels of that activity, so I can start up at level 4. Anyway, what I'm kind of hoping to find here is an ammunition. A friendly fire. It's reasonably close. Okay.
Nothing says I love you like a 44 Shepherd.
Let's get some. Oh yeah, I know. I want some ammunition. Ah. Ammo. That's what I'm after.
You sure you got enough ammo?
Pick up the. Yeah, that's good.
You don't want to get too crazy, because, we aren't really going to need it. God, I do that every time. It's that damn Grand Theft Auto 5. Alright. Head back up to the Northern Island and we will continue on. With level 4 of this activity. Boy, this could be a little bit harder to get to, I'm serious. I think we got 3 gold stars on 2 wheels. Nice. I wish they could. Okay. Let's try this. Start this back up. Level 4. Okay, guys. Start. Here we go. Starting up level 4 of this activity.
I could do this all day. At least he's moved out of the. This wasn't my idea.
That's all your money can buy. What about you?
If you guys could be one at a time.
Fuck the insurance, just cry! Jesus, I thought you were supposed to kill him!
Come on, get in, get in, get in, get in. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. No! Gosh darn it. Everybody in the car. Don't you get anywhere near me, cop.
Yeah, this is so much better than my pimp. Am I not trying to get us killed?
Wow. That was difficult. Alright, here we go. Alright, how we doing here, guys? We need 2 more? Okay, seriously, what are we doing? Alright. Stop shooting my car up. Jeez.
Don't touch me no more.
All right, we just got to get him back to the. Hopefully, without losing our car. I'm not not going that way. That's ridiculous. We're going this way.
Come on! You don't gotta be breaking shit!
Alright, no problem. Keep going.
Try and pretend that didn't happen. What was that?
Looks like my pay is getting done.
Just get us there, okay?
Alright. There you go. Three already. Not too bad. Just gotta get him back to the Helmer.
Are you gonna get us there alive or not?
I'll do my best. Hey! Don't hit my car, fool! Well, that didn't seem so bad. We just gotta get him home.
Shouldn't he be dead?
I thought you were trying to save me, not get me killed.
I can't get on the 10-year track if I'm in jail.
You're not getting out of the car. Get out. All right, very nice, guys. One more level. Alright guys, so we got 10 minutes, we gotta pick up 6 girls. Oh, this car. So let's go see what we can do. We're gonna get 3 at a time. So I only have to make 2 trips. Just checking out where the forgive and forget is, guys. It might be useful to go try to hit that. Okay, let's turn around.
Oh well, back to the highlights. I'll come, but don't think I'll like it.
Why isn't he dead yet?
I guess Helmer's is slightly better than the asshole I'm with now.
I ain't close to Finn. This is a hell of a rescue.
Okay. Do I want to try to get to the forgive and forget?
Suck it up, you pussy!
Yeah, let's try to do that. Otherwise, it just gets to be, too much.
What the hell? We're not gonna make it!
Especially in this big old car that barely moves.
Oh. Keep driving!
This is going well.
Dude, don't get anywhere near me.
Oh, come up, Ray Brock.
Well, didn't really have a lot of choice there.
As an OP3, I'm able to expunge your sin.
Alright. There we go. Now we can just drive him back. No worries. The first 3. Just gotta get 3 more. And see, this is useful because I don't have Ronan trying to kill me the whole way as I'm heading back for the next set, which is good.
Helmets can't be no worse.
Come on, ladies, get in the car.
He's gonna kill him! Why does leaving my pimp have to be so violent?
Shouldn't he be dead?
Alright. We just gotta get him back to the starting point. Shouldn't be too bad. Boy, if you get that van a little more in my way. Yipes. We got this. No problem.
Trying to save me, not get me killed.
We're done. Whew. Very nice, very nice. And there you go, guys, unlimited SMG ammo. All right, yes, we're done there. Okay, gang. Let's see. We're eventually going to be heading down south, so let's stop by the crib. So for one thing, we need to get a better car for the thing we're about to do. For another thing, we have unlimited SMG ammo sitting there, so let's go get it. It's a very useful thing to have. All right. There you go, look at this. Nice. Unlimited ammo. Alright. So let's head back upstairs. There's the next mission, we'll do that in a while. And I'm gonna grab the bootlegger. Okay. We're heading here. Which is a area we haven't been in yet. Alright guys, so this is airport. Oh, it's gonna start raining again. Wonderful.
Don't get on my bad side, kid.
We're gonna we head out on the runway. Okay. So we're heading over here. All right. Yeah, this is... Whoa, hey, there's a plane. Huh. That was weird. Okay. Yeah, that's where we're going. It's going to start raining. I kept making it hard to see, of course. Okay. Yeah, enough of these planes. Stop it. Okay, well, that was one of the stunt jumps. All right, since we're up here, let's take this other one. So there's actually three jumps here, guys. That jump in the plane that we missed, but you have to end up on this upper tier of this building, and then you just fall down to the second tier. That's another stunt jump, and this is the next one. There you go. I'm so glad I decided to start pouring rain. Okay. Camera, 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 camera. There we go. Okay. All right, there you go, guys. There's three just stunt jumps. Okay, from here, let's see, I'm gonna head to the northern hangar, so this way, I think. Yeah, there's our next jump. There you go. Number four. Okay, so yes. This is our next one. Okay. Our next jump is right here. Kind of the same as the last jump we just did. Great, except, no, it's not gonna work. We gotta get up on the roof of that building. Okay, why do we keep jacking to the side? Stop it. Car smoking. Okay, guys. So once you're on the roof of this, just jump off the other side, but not upside down. All right. Well. Now we're gonna need a new car. That one's destroyed. Okay. Let's see here. Well, we finished 7. We're gonna do 3 more. You gotta love the unlimited sprint, guys. What I'm doing is I'm just getting to the road. I could call to have a car brought in, but if they try to do that right now, it's either not gonna let me do it at all, or the guy's never gonna be able to find me. So we're just heading for the road. Excuse me, ladies.
Damn it! I didn't see you.
Excuse me, ladies. Is around here somewhere. I thought. Well, eventually, you think we would be able to find what I'm looking for? Sorry, guys, I guess I went the wrong way. Okay, climb. The fence. Thank you. Oh, boy. Okay. A couple ways you can do this, guys. You can either grab a car directly from the road or go to Homies and Stored Vehicle Delivery.
I've been waiting to show you what I can do.
I'm gonna grab my bootloader again. Here he comes. Where are you going with my car?
The Saints are back. I bet that means more visits to the ER.
That's pretty cool how the ambulance went right through the car. Okay. Let's see, we just come off of this thing, so I think we need to go south from here. Ah, yes. There you go. Okay, guys, for the next one. We could not do that. Alright. We're gonna have to do this without going over that bump. Okay, guys, so that's all 10 stunt jumps that we wanted to do. Let's see. What we want to go do now is head out of the airport. We're going to go get a diversion done, a couple of diversions done. What we need is an area where there's a lot of people walking. There's a lot of people here, but they're all standing around. I need walking people, so. Okay. Okay. So I'm just gonna hold the brake down, guys. Cop is gonna freak everybody out. Awesome. So what you need to do this game is a good number of people walking by. Hold down the brake and hit the gas. And you just gotta wait for people to come walking by. There you go. We're already up to 2 gold stars. There you go. We did it. Nothing to it. 3 gold stars. Okay. Very nice. Okay, I'm gonna head out to the main road. Kind of up in here, I think, is a good spot. And then we're gonna bail out. Yeah, we only got 3 silver stars. Okay. Looking for... There That's what I want, rim jobs. Let's go hit up the rim jobs. So we want to get this 3 gold stars on the bailout. Let's add some nitrous to the scar. Yeah. Should we fix the color? What? I don't know. What's the difference? Better. Alright. Now it looks more like a Saints car, right? Okay. So I'm gonna head back over here again. Why are you in the middle of the road? Fool? Alright guys, so the trick to this one is to get a lot of speed, and we'll hit the nitrous. And then we'll bail out. Ah, we just missed it. 2 gold stars. Alright, try again. We almost hit that truck. There you go. 3 gold stars. Oh, my car flipped over. Ooh. That's not cool. Well, bummer. What are we doing next? Okay, we're gonna do one more diversion, guys. So, what we're doing here is diversions, stunts, driving stunts. Okay, we just did bailout, and we did burnout. Again, unfortunately, the game is picking up my previous plays. These don't reset in between games, which, in my opinion, is a bug. But that's the way they coded it. So, I'll show you the gold stars, though, as we do them. Alright. Let's see. We're gonna need a car. Should I call for one? Maybe I should call for one, huh?
I got your back!
Grab my bootlegger again. Thank you. Okay. So this one is all about timing, really. Okay. I may not have enough acceleration to do what I want. Okay. Let's try heading up here. We might need a better, quicker accelerating car. Guys, looks like we're gonna need a faster, not a faster car, but a quicker car, quickly accelerating car. These muscle cars are fast, but they don't accelerate very fast, which is what I need. So let's go looking for one.
Come on, let's see some open road.
It's not great, but it'll work.
Son of a bitch.
Ooh, hammerhead. I like hammerheads. I like hammerheads almost more than bootleggers. I'm gonna have to restore this. Sorry, guys. But, you know, when you get a car that you like. This might have enough acceleration to do what we need to do. We'll find out. First, I'm gonna go put it away. Hey, out of the way, fool. See if we can get this done in this car. I'm not sure if it's going to have enough acceleration to do what I want. Alright, people, you're going to have to get out of the way. Oh, don't start raining again. We're going to load. Yeah.
It'll almost do it, but it's really close. It's like I gotta be perfect. If I even miss it a little bit. Crying out loud. What I need is a sports car. Place to get sports cars. Actually, he's up by the dome. Now it's gonna rain.
They say practice makes perfect.
Well, there you go. All you need is a hammerhead and wet roads. Okay. Let's grab the map. All right, guys. I'm not quite sure how long this video is since I had issues. Let's go to this stronghold right over here. Just because we came on. So right now, gang, you can see we own nothing. We actually do own like the Saints Hideout underground, but you can't see it on the map. So everything is in the gang colors. There's actually still a couple of territories up here we haven't seen yet, but these are all yellow, I think. I think this is yellow. Could be green, I suppose. I'm not. I think it's yellow. Anyway, so let's go fix that.
let's go start taking over Stillwater. Got in my way, so I went right over the top of them. Boy, this car is really jumpy. This is a stronghold. It's basically the same as a mission. There's just kind of less story involved.
Those bums we evicted set up shop in the underground caverns. Now, normally, I wouldn't give a shit, but these assholes been mugging tourists so they can have enough bank to come at us. You toss their shantytown, and I doubt they'll try to step.
All right. Let's use our unlimited machine gun ammo to do this. Down with y'all. Fallen in the water. Did you punch me? Are you kidding me with that? Fool. Sit down. Very nice, guys. Nothing to that one. $500. Yeah, we now own Stillwater Caverns. Actually, come to think of it, guys, that might not show up on the map either, because that's underground as well. Okay, so I'm gonna head back down. Okay, we're gonna do one more thing real quick. Let's go down here. We're gonna go left down these stairs. There, shouldn't need the guns. Okay, so right over here is a tag. Let's see if we can get this to work. Okay. There we go. I think I'm getting the hang of these tags, the shaking that can, guys. All right. Let's see. We're going down this way.
I just remembered I need to buy a hammer.
The trick to that can is to shake it fast. All right. We're going across this bridge, and I think the other tag is right here. Yep. There it is. Come on. Come on. There you go. Okay, very nice, guys. We got 8 tags. So let's get out of here. I'm gonna head back upstairs. I just wanna check out the map real quick. Yeah, Saints territory.
Sorry, honey.
I'm just curious to see if this actually shows up on the map, and it does not. Okay, so we're still staying underground. I haven't really taken over any obvious territories yet. All right, okay, guys, I'm gonna stop here. I have no idea how long this video is. I think we're probably getting long, so yeah, we'll leave off here and we'll pick it up in the next video. So I'll see you guys then. Thanks a lot.